too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough, I'm the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down.
Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes.
Commented. So let's show you guys who commented. First we have J Cherry, that's her username in Roblox, but JJ Gaming, go subscribe to her. Then we have Cozy Bear Gaming, go subscribe to her as well. And going in the hat. And then we have Banana Split. Go subscribe to her too. Okay, let's start this giveaway. I'm so excited to see who wins. Okay, shake up the hat. And they're all folded, so I don't really have to close my eyes, but I will, just in case. So, right, today we will be choosing one person to win the giveaway, so. Okay, eyes closed. We'll choose this one. Okay. Here's this one. Cozy Bear Gaming. Congratulations, Cozy Bear Gaming. Go subscribe to her, guys. And we will be joining Adame, see if she's online. And if not, then we will tell her that she won. And then we will go give her her prize. So let's go, guys. We just joined Cozy Bear Gaming, so let's go teleport to her and give her her prize. So I'm so excited to give thanks to people who need it. And especially little Cozy Bear, because she actually told me not too long ago that she had money, but like she couldn't buy the ocean egg because then she'd go broke. So I'm glad that she's getting this. So you just won a giveaway. I feel like this might attract people. Yay. Oh, she has a kangaroo. What's that game? Yeah. Yay. I love it when I give people stuff. Their reaction and everything's just really cool to me. Here you go. I don't know if I can just give them the item because it's legendary. Yeah, legendaries cannot be given. So let's give her her ocean egg. And they didn't. And Cozy Bear Gaming completely forgot about the ocean egg. And she hasn't even logged on to Adami yet. So this is great. She said, what? Oh my gosh. I know, right? So apparently the obviously everyone knew that the shark was legendary. But there's also a jellyfish, which is legendary. And looks so cool. So we're going to try and get that in a different video. But I hope she enjoys her ocean egg. Yay. Hope you enjoy. What'd she say? Oh my gosh, thank you. Enjoy. No problem. She keeps riding on her frost furry. Well, I hope you enjoy your egg. Bye guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you.